got to be among the top two. I think he will be. He's got a very good ground organization there, very good operatives. I know some of them from my own campaign forays years ago. So he's got an excellent group there, and that's the key thing in terms of winning in Iowa, is organizing on the ground. I think he's light years ahead of several of the other candidates, so I think he's in very good shape going into these caucuses.
What do you think?